Dude, I wonder if I just, like, try to run bot. Simply if Samira is not ahead, we are kind of screwed. The mountain's mystery unknown. Classic trick, honestly.
I am no longer the man I once was.
Easy enough. My gank was the correct decision.
We see beauty in the stars. They see beauty in us.
Damn, I wonder if I go hard steal this game too. Maybe not.
Memories are my worst enemies.
It's fine. I don't know, can I even make find this kill? I don't know if I can. Steal just for set true damage. I feel like I can flash it. I think I have to go Iceborne. Unstoppable dashes. I think I need the CC so badly.
Money well spent. Easy on the eyes. Don't I know it?
Slain.
life is a rare jewel.
Wow, fuck that champ. You could have just played that better from the beginning, but okay. Reveals the harshest truths.
Bask in the glow. Demacia was my home. The Protector speaks through me. Too clear to ever fear the darkness.
It's fine with me.
Sometimes life.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
vibing.
I serve life, but fear death. Let me show you something. We must serve life. Gems are wonderful distractions.
An ally has been slain.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is hope.
Dude, my team is just so shit. Like, I don't even know what to say about it, honestly. No, 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 I canceled my recall three times, or twice. I need health. I think I just go like a redem. Their AP is behind.
The mountain's question is unique for each of us.
This is gone. These aren't gone.
For beauty. To truly see the stars, I climbed.
Do I have to smite this?
Give it freely to all.
Jungle's still rough for Taric. A little bit. Especially when you give your team the massive lead and they just throw it for nothing.
Up the mountain we go. All the sights we'll see.
Stop. Team just ego tossed the lead and allowed Hecate back into the game for no reason. Our champions are just so shit, honestly. They're just as bad. And A-things. Do I just go like a locket maybe?
The mountain showed me my path.
I think that's probably what I need is just locket.
Thank you.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Let me show you something. A little something from
Fighting Spring.
Good luck in the games today. Thanks. I'm working on it right now. Oh, this Olaf is so trash. My team is worse. This is literally just like a jungler versus jungler fight to see who has less brain dead players on their team. And the answer is his team doesn't have Samira.
Just as the mountain is eternal, so is hope.
Never ends.
Both of our teams are bad. GG's. Well, not the Olaf. I think, like, it was just, like, the Ziggs and Pyke getting caught, and Samira's not a real champion. Olaf gets the honor, honestly, for that game-winning kind of pick on the enemy team, but his Anivia got caught so many times, like, I don't know. I honored Olaf. He deserved it. Like, I don't know. I gave so much of the lead to Ziggs. Like, it's whatever.